The beautiful and unique CenturyLink Field is the home for this matchup between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Seattle Seahawks.
We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
Setting up the return, and he is brought down at the 39. They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. And he was wide open.
Jim Nance, that was the old fly route. When we were kids, that's what they called it. See if you can fly by the defensive back. He did that time. Nice throw and catch.
Up in the pistol formation.
Running back gets it on the handoff.
And that's going to be a new set of downs at the 24.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
Wide to the left.
End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
Brains are a big part of playing in the NFL. Good job by the running back making the right decision. Follows the blockers and walks into the end zone for the touchdown.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick.
And the tackle's made inside the 15.
Lines up here.
First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. And he is tackled at the 14.
Well, here's the cover four defense. Four defensive backs stopping the deep passes down the field, but nobody is there to stop the crossing routes.
Second and 10.
A.J. Green with the catch.
And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
Johnson's back in shotgun formation. Goes deep to A.J. The Bengals are in the end zone for the touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now, on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
The Bengals can tie it up with the point after. And the extra point is good. Bengals ready for action. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. The Seahawks lined up in the pistol. Wilson from the shotgun. Throws to the right. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out.
Number 11, the intended receiver.
The Seahawks come out in the pistol. It's handed to the running back. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Good job that time by the running back getting down the field and picking up big yards.
The Seahawks in the pistol. Lynch has got the carry once more. Good job on the ground there by Lynch.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when the receiver got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough play.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Fair catch this time. They'll take it at the 20. Down, looking to the right side and throwing off the mark.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
Second down following that incompletion. And pass batted down incomplete.
The defense got away with one that time. It wasn't a good play on their part. It was just bad timing by the quarterback and receiver.
Third down. Throwing now to his left. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. And now we've got a fourth down situation. The Bengals turn the ball over on downs.
Well, you see it all the time. When the offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush, then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
The Seahawks will go with the pistol on this play. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Lynch shakes off the hit. They deck him in the backfield.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Marshawn Lynch takes the football. That's a gain of 7. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out.
Fakes the catch. Touchdown.
It is so disappointing when you're down near the goal line and you don't score. Well, the offense doesn't have to know that disappointment this time. Good job, good play call, and a beautiful throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch. First down here. The defense gets a sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Under fire all day.
Outside linebackers in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed, gets to the quarterback and gets a sack.
And that's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Seattle for the start of the second after the break. Lined up in the slot. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Ball's incomplete. Fourth down coming up. Looks like we'll go three and out on this series. The Bengals come out with a split backfield.
That ball has been picked off. Breaks the tackle.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful, because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
Lined up in the pistol formation. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Sidney Rice with the reception.
Nice catch that time by the wide receiver on the slant route. Quarterback puts it right on target.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
Going to be a tackle for a loss.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
And a gain of 14.
Sometimes they tell the receiver just to go long, run a fly route, run a nine route, because that means straight ahead, or a streak. Show the speed that you have and get it done.
First and goal. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand.
There is no lead in the NFL at stake. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comeback. So when you get the opportunity, lay it on them, man. Keep scoring.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Signaling for fair catch. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. Down as they head to the line, as they go ground here, gain of three. Second down now.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
And they bring him down at the 44-yard line.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass when the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run. The linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
Complete. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
After that grab, it's now second down and two. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
That's a bread-and-butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Out of the shotgun formation. Incomplete.
As much as these guys practice during the offseason, training camp, during the week, you think receivers and quarterbacks would always be on the same page. That time they were not, and it's another incomplete pass.
It's now second down. Working that left side. The Bengals now move the chains.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. First down following the long play. Trying to work that left side. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
First and goal. Touchdown, Cincinnati Bengals.
If you go to an NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score. That's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
The Seahawks are set to return to kickoff. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. He's got room. They bring him to the turf.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. No one's going to get him now. Tackle's made.
Jim, what a nice throw by the quarterback. Puts the football right in the hands of the wide receiver. He's behind the defense. But look at the hustle and the speed by the defense. They get the tackle from behind.
First and 10. Lynch is handed the football. Touchdown, Seahawks.
You got to have good vision to be a good running back in the NFL. And that vision means following the right guys. The running back does it, leads to a touchdown run.
And a flag is down. Add the extra point. The kick is good.
Offside. Defense.
Well, looks like the defender was caught in the neutral zone, Phil.
Yeah, he was. Good job by the quarterback. You know, he made that little voice inflection. That'll get him every time. Quarterbacks are a little sneaky, you know.
And touchback. Offense lines up here. First and 10. We'll go ground. Searching for space to the right. Gresham's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Under pressure and incomplete.
Ohio!
Third and nine coming up after that last pass play failed to connect.
Ball's on the ground. This one's going back the other way.
He's got some daylight.
Another touchdown to increase the lead.
This defense has some mentality, don't they? Not only do they want turnovers, they want points to go with it. Nice job of taking it all the way back for the touchdown.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point.
He made it.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Their catch signal. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
First down, Johnson's going to take it from the gun. Almost intercepted.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Second down after the incompletion.
Johnson still got the football after the play fake.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? It's intercepted.
He stacked up at that point.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
The Seahawks line up in the pistol offense. Makes the catch in the open field. The Seahawks, one timeout remaining.
That's what you got to do as a receiver in the NFL now. How about this play? He goes up high, makes the catch, takes the big hit, and holds on.
The Seahawks will approach this play from out of the pistol. Looking for Percy Harvin. What a catch.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They've got a big lead. I think it's up to this defense finally show a little toughness. Try to stop them for once.
The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout. Was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Dangerous pass into double coverage.
Lots of ways to attack cover two. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
This will most likely be the final play before the half ends.
The throw to the left, reaches out and grabs it.
That does it here for the first half. Bengals trail in this one.
We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks lead by 28. Let's go back to the sidelines. Danielle Bellini has the latest.
I got a chance to quickly speak with Coach Lewis during halftime. It's an uphill battle for his team guys as they head into the second half. But he says it's not the time to get frustrated. There's no reason to try and be a hero. Just follow the game plan and things will work themselves out. I'll send it back up to you guys.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
Flag is out.
Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team.
Sloppy mistake here. That kick travels out of bounds.
Oh. Let's roll! Let's roll!
Split backfield here. Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. Good yardage picked up on that call.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
That reception gave them the first down. Here's the quick toss. Nice tackle. Offense lines up here. Second and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side, and that's a gain of 10.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than 7, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Has the first down.
Good job by the offense, gets another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
First down here after the completion. Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
Well, it's first and goal. I think a lot of defenses are thinking run here, and so the offense, they call a nice play, very deceptive. They throw the football, and they get the easy touchdown pass.
Escaping the pressure, so they get the touchdown. But they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. And it's Reggie Nelson in on that last play. Number 26. Lynch is lined up as the single back. They go to the right side, and they get to him at the 45.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
The handoff, running behind the tackle. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with a Bengals official. Andy Dalton's injury seems to be relatively minor, or at least it's minor enough that he'll be back on the field shortly.
Third down and 4. Lynch slashes to the left side. The tackle is made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. The Seahawks lined up in the pistol. Wilson's got it in the gun. Throws a strike.
Well, I like the decision that time to go for it on fourth and short. Yeah, you got some big old hogs up front. They're pretty strong, so it's fourth down. Go for it, and you pick it up.
Lined up in the pistol formation. First down and 10. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. Reggie Nelson makes the tackle.
Anytime you see a defense that can't stop the runs right up the middle, there's a couple of things. The middle linebacker's probably not doing his job, and you might not just have enough meat up inside to hold up against those big offensive linemen.
And it's Ray Maaluga who makes the hit.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
First and 10. On the run. And the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first.
Good play.
Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
First and goal. They hand it off to him again.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second and goal from the six. He's headed right. Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field, and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient, or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. The point after is good. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Fair catch signal made. And a touchback. First down here. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Ohio!
Split backfield here. Second and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets the first down.
Come on, let's go!
And he's thrown to the ground. 15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. The Bengals have the football as the fourth quarter gets started. The defense got to the quarterback, and the offense is backed up here on second down. Eyeing that left side. Picks up nine.
Good job by the play caller that time. Calling for the short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down the field.
Throws to the right. And intercepted. A foot race to the end zone. The 10, and in for the touchdown.
What an interception by the defense, and not only that, look at that return. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
Come to the line, and it's first down. Going across the middle. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Second down and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Incomplete.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses it.
The Bengals are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Gonna take off with it. Gets past the first wave. A tackle that had to be made. And that'll set up fourth down.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked 5 times today. Really been beat up.
He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Bad play call that time by the defensive coordinator. It's 4th and short. There's only a couple plays you know the offense is going to run. They were not ready, and they give up a big first down.
Now 1st and 10. With 2 hands, he has it.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
That's 2nd down coming up. And almost picked off.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time, the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
After the incompletion, 3rd and 4 coming up. Third and 4. He's wide open for the grab.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
But it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover, too. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Failing to complete that one, so 2nd down here. And he's intercepted. And on the stop.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
Time enough to squeeze in one more play before the 2-minute warning here in the 4th.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a 1st down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
2nd down and 6. Lynch is taking the handoff. Breaks free.
Marshawn Lynch, what a run that time, picking up big yards. He is just tough and angry. Ever since he's been in Seattle, he's just been a different running back.
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Hauls it in deep down the middle.
Once again, this offense in the red zone. This defense has been awful all day long. Can they bow their necks a little and show a little toughness and maybe stop them this time?
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Lynch, they go up the middle.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
And now they'll try. Touchdown. They're just running it up. That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Sickles right away, fair catch. Down all the way. Launching it deep. Ball's picked off. He's brought down.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position and they made the interception.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. 1st and 10. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. Has some space to work with. Gain of 17.
What a nice run by the running back. Picks up big yards, and he did everything that time. He picked the proper hole, gets through it, and shows that speed to get the long game.
Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
And they came up a yard short.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down, keep the chains moving.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Right back to him one more time. The margin is increased with another touchdown.
What a job by the offense. So little time left. The drive down the field and score, that just ices the game. Nice job by the whole football team today, but especially on the offensive side.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
In this game now, it's just so spread out. Everybody is so fast. You just can't avoid it. Concussions are just part of the game, and I hope he's okay.
He's looking to go down the field here, but they can't connect. Well, they go for the bomb, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over it that time, and they just, that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job.
That leads us to second down. Johnson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Under fire on that throw. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game.
Terrible job by the quarterback. It's third down. You throw it short of the markers. Well, you get a completion. That's great. You're really accurate. But there were guys open down the field. Take a chance and go for it.
Goes deep to A.J. Green. Makes the catch deep down the middle of the field. At last, the clock hits zero. And mercifully, this game is finally in the books.